Hey guys, Sunday mornings, y'all know I've been kind of fighting with this hair product situation. You know, and I've been through all of the reviews from like Butch Wonders and a couple other bloggers about Butch hair products. What's best? What does the spiking the best? I guess you wouldn't even call them Butch hair products. It's hair products for short-haired people that do spiking really well. I have tried B2B and all these other, like, I'll actually get out the raft of stuff and show you what I have tried, okay? So here are all the products I have tried on my hair, from kind of works to doesn't work at all, okay? This got to be the yellow one, spiked up, styling gel, max control styling gel. Doesn't work for shit. Leaves your hair sticky and wet, yes, shiny, sticky and wet, and it just lays down after 10 minutes and stays sticky and wet, okay? Trace gel, extra hold for all hair types, number 4, alright? Again, sticky and wet, doesn't really give you any results after about 30 minutes. I want something that lasts more than 30 minutes, okay? Suave extra hold hairspray, you know, works on your hairs a little longer to keep it in place if it's laying down, but doesn't really do anything for spiked up, okay? This one here was actually the worst, to tell you the truth. Garnier Fructis style, pure clean. It's a paste, finishing paste. 24-hour definition, zero stickiness, strong. 99% naturally derived, okay? Let me tell you what this is good for. Nola loves it. Alright, she licks it off my head. If I'm laying on the couch and I fall asleep, I will wake up with a wet head because Nola has licked all this shit off my hair. She really likes it. So it must taste good. It definitely smells good, okay? But it feels gooey. And it stays gooey with this tackiness. So this zero stickiness thing is a lie. People that sell this shit ought to try it. Alright? Nexus Extra Gel Style Creation Sculpting Sculptor, okay? This is actually pretty good, alright? I will give you that. It does dry. It's not sticky. It gives you a longer period of definition, okay? This is Get a Grip Laminates, alright? And I think that's actually by Sebastian. So, this is another Sebastian product, and it does work. It does make your hair look shiny. It dries, and it gives you several hours of good stand-up. So, but as I said, the best Sebastian Liquid Steel. Sebastian Liquid Steel. I had to order the shit online because there's no salon close to me that sells this. All right, so it's cheaper to pay a couple bucks in shipping than it is to spend $8 in gas trying to find one in like Concord, New Hampshire, an hour away that sells it. Yeah, and it is still $18 a container for a 4.2 fluid ounce liquid container, okay, for $18.15 plus freight. So it cost me a little over $20, like $20.35 or something like that for this little thing, which will last me probably 6 to 8 months, to tell you the God's honest truth. You don't have to use much of this stuff, and it works like a bitch. So I will show you later after I shower and apply this shit to my head. But anyway, yeah, it's a beautiful Sunday morning here. It is cool. Fall is starting to hit. And we're getting those late August, cool morning, cool night temperatures. I've even got the fans off, and it is just beautiful. It's got to be like 72 in here, just the perfect temperature. Not hot at all. Yeah, I got to wash the floors. So the floors are all sticky because of the humidity, you know, and it makes them feel dirty. And I know they're not that dirty, you know, it's more just the sticky from humidity. I'm going to wash them anyway just to give them a help, you know, take off any dirt that is on there. So, but today's Sunday, it is a day of rest. And I am really considering going up to Milton, New Hampshire to join my sister and her Beau and several other people that have rented a pontoon boat up on the lake up there. So I think I'm going to go up there and cruise around with them on the party boat for a while today and have some fun. Hey. So I mentioned that the weather is just getting so awesome. You know, I love this time of year. Do you? It's like you got these beautiful, cool nights that you can sleep through without sweating your ass off. And you wake up in the morning and it's crisp and feels good on your skin. You know, it gives you a little bit of a charge when you get out of bed and that cool air hits your skin. So, of course, when I get out of bed, there's a lot of skin exposed because I either sleep in just my boxer briefs or maybe a tank top in my boxer briefs, wife beater style. I don't like that word, but yeah. So I just say tank top. But a lot of people refer to them as the famous wife beaters because evidently you must have to wear one of these to beat your wife. Let's not beat our wives ever for any reason. No violence. Mainelybutch is a no violence person. And here I am. I'm ready to launch now, man. I'm headed up to Milton to meet my sister and her beau and the gang who have rented a pontoon boat for the day to cruise the lake on. So, God knows, I hope somebody knows how to drive that motherfucker. Although, if it's got a steering wheel and a motor, I can usually figure out how to drive it. It's just if we're gonna drive it correctly and safely, if that's the question, I guess. They all drink and I don't. So I will probably captain the boat for a while after they get a little sloshed. So anyway, and First Mate Nola is gonna go with me. And she's gonna have to wear a muzzle today because there are children aboard. So the muzzle is gonna be there. And you know she don't like it, but you know I don't want her to nip one of the kids and get them crying, get everybody pissed off at me because I brought the biting dog. And you know, I mean the dog only bites if the kids move too fast. You know, I mean, hey, I'd bite you if you move too fast too. Anyway, so that's what I'm about to do. It's about 11 o'clock on Sunday morning now, and I'm gonna have one more cup of coffee and hit the bricks, hit the tire, and get. My wheels are moving far. Yeah, laying it down.